It was the morning of October 6, 1960. I was wearing my brown suit, preparing to leave the house of dear. Shook some hands, then adios, Brooklyn amigos. Maybe some of the mad hopes have seen me again. Some even said that my Judge Darryl Culkin, wouldn't play it by the book, maybe let us off the hook. But whoa, whoa, I knew better. Afraid to leave the project, to cross into another neighborhood. The Blancos and the nigger gangs, well, they'd kill you if they could.
Angel of mercy, people are suffering all over the world. Spanish children are taught on their knees to believe. Angel of mercy, people are suffering all over the island tonight. Mothers weep, sisters grieve.
Will I enter the courtroom, state of New York, county of New York? Just some spick they scrubbed off the sidewalk. Guilty by my dress, guilty in the press. Let the Cape man burn for the murders. Well, the Spanish boys had their day in court, and now it was time for some f***ing law and order. The electric chair for the greasy pair, said the judge to the court reporter. Afraid to leave the project, to cross into another neighborhood. The newspapers and the TV crews, well, they'd kill you if they could.
Angel of mercy, people are suffering all over the world. A Spanish boy could be killed every night of the week.
Just let some white boy die and the world goes crazy for blood, Latin blood. I don't lie when I speak. Well, they shackle me, and they shackle my legs. Hernandez, the umbrella man, chained beside me. Then we rode that black Mariah through the streets of Spanish Harlem, calling old friends on the corners just to lay our prayers upon them, crying adios, hermanos, adios, adios, hermanos, adios.